Batman! You expect me to believe that?
Listen, I need to find the next comm station. Then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
Then mess with our shipment. Like saving his own ass. So next time you want to make up a story, you better hope the person you're telling it to is dumber than you are. Oh, wait. That's right. There ain't no one dumber than you!
Mr. Cobblepot, I swear it was the bat. He dropped Ricky off the roof of the clock tower straight into the Christmas tree.
I don't care what you think you saw. If you're not back here with my money in the next 10 minutes, I'll cut your damn eyeballs out. And then you won't have to worry about seeing nothing ever again. Is that clear?
Yes, Mr. Cobblepot. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
Decides to stay in this Christmas. Gothamites are supposed to be tougher than that.
Attention all units, we need everyone on assignment. No 1010s until further notice.
Found them!
Yeah. that freak!
All right, everyone, listen up. I know I ought to cancel our annual boiler deck fights after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza. But just
there
to show
you
what a nice guy I
final
am,
offer.
The fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this.
Penguin's been hiding out on an old ship. No wonder he's been so hard to find.
Wait for laggers.